pencil and scale. First, place the chart in the table. Take the plate and place the plate on the chart. And trace the outline of the plate in the chart. Now I am cut the chart. Fold the chart, fold the circle into half. You will get the diameter. Mark the diameter as A and B and again fold the chart into half. You will find a new position. Mark the point as C and D. Now mark the center point as O. There are infinite number of radius and infinite number of diameter in the circle.
Minus
sector.
What is the minor?
C and D.
C and D.